Hi, everyone. This is a Loretta Lynn song called Blue Kentucky Girl. You left me for the bright lights of the town. A country boy set out to see the world. Remember when those city lights shined down? Shines on your Kentucky girl. I swear I love you by the moon above you. How bright is it shining in your world? Some morning when you wake up all alone, just come on home to your blue Kentucky girl. Wait to bring great riches home to me. I need no diamond rings or fancy pearls. Just bring yourself, that's all I'll ever need. That's good enough. Dolly Parton wrote and recorded this song, this next song, and it's called Wildflowers Don't Care Where They Grow. The hills were alive with wildflowers, and I was as wild, even wilder. But at least I could run. Just a wild magic. I'm going to introduce the musicians now. This is Larry Pravat on the harmonica. Nina Ketron on the bass. And Al Bowers on the dobro. And I'm Addie Keene.
Somehow we knew that.
This next song was a number one hit for Kitty Wells in 1952. I have to look at my notes. 1952, and it's called It Wasn't God Who Made Honky Tonk Angels.
She's got all answers on
As I said tonight. This song was recorded by a lot of people, A.P. Carter, Ricky Skaggs, Flattin' Scruggs, and it's called I Know What It Means to Be Lonesome. Yeah. This is a Merle Haggard song called Today I Started Loving You Again.
Oh, yeah. Put your arm up around somebody.
Sing along with me if you want. By Willie Nelson, and it's called Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. Yeah. Okay, this is another Dolly Parton song. Others recorded it also, but it's called Old Flames Can't Hold a Candle to You. Downtown tonight, I saw an old friend, someone who I used to take comfort from long before I met you.